The unveiling of the F-47, the United States' first sixth-generation fighter jet, marks a significant milestone in modern aerial warfare. Developed under the Next Generation Air Dominance (NGAD) initiative, this aircraft is designed to ensure U.S. air superiority amid evolving global threats. Boeing's successful bid for the $20 billion contract underscores a notable shift in defense procurement. As Lockheed Martin previously dominated the development of fifth-generation fighters, such as the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II, the F-47 is expected to serve as a replacement for the F-22, introducing state-of-the-art advancements in stealth, weapon systems, and artificial intelligence-driven combat support. Among its defining characteristics, the F-47 incorporates cutting-edge stealth technology, rendering it nearly undetectable to radar systems, a feature emphasized by former President Donald Trump in its initial reveal. The aircraft boasts enhanced range, superior maneuverability, and an adaptable design that facilitates seamless upgrades in response to emerging threats. Sensor fusion and real-time data processing allow for an unprecedented level of situational awareness, empowering pilots with strategic decision-making capabilities in contested airspaces. Additionally, the modular architecture of the F-47 enables rapid integration of next-generation weaponry, ensuring its operational effectiveness over the coming decades. The introduction of the F-47 into the U.S. Air Force represents a paradigm shift in aerial combat strategy, emphasizing networked warfare and multi-domain operations. This aircraft is not merely an evolution of its predecessors, but rather a revolutionary leap that integrates artificial intelligence, advanced electronic warfare capabilities, and unmanned teaming technologies. The F-47's role in future conflicts will likely extend beyond traditional dogfighting, encompassing strategic strike missions and intelligence gathering operations.